This is John Cola with growingyourgreens.com. Today I have another exciting episode. Now, besides transplanting my little garlic starts, you know, a lot of times I like to use my hands to get them in the dirt and in the garden. And one of the problems I have when digging through the dirt in the garden, I get the dirt in my nails and underneath my nails and in the little pad things here and all in the cracks of my skin. And you know, some people are cool with being dirty, especially if you're a guy, but you know, some other guys don't like it so much. And maybe if you're a girl, you don't like to have dirt under your fingernails. That's not professional, especially if you're single. So anyways, what we're gonna do in today's episode, I'm gonna share with you guys my solution to getting the dirt out of your nails so that you can continue to garden. So no longer can you give the excuse, I can't garden because I don't like getting my nails dirty. So let's go inside. When I'm ready to clean up, and I'll show you guys my special tool I use to get my hands clean. So I came in from a day of gardening, and check out my hands. They're just filthy dirty. Normally, if you just wash your hands under the water, all the stuff is not gonna come out. So the special tool I got is, check out, this is a handy dandy brush. So what this brush allows you to do is scrub your hands really good, and you could kind of get your nails with this side, but on the back side, they got this special tool here to really get your nails clean. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I use this. First thing I do, get my hands wet. Some soap here. And as you can see, the soap is already getting some of the dirt off. But to even have it work better, what I like to do is use some standard baking soda. Sprinkle some of that on my hands. And what that'll do is that'll give me some a little abrasion to like get my hands even cleaner. I'll then scrub my hands really good. And then I'll take out the big guns. So then I'll rub this back and forth, brush my hands back and forth, all different directions, different angles. All right, time to wash off. Check it out, hands are good as new, except underneath my nails, because I didn't get those yet. So we're gonna go ahead and turn this guy around and run each finger and get in the nails with this special design brush. I've not found another brush like this before. I mean, a lot of times you can just get a brush like this, but with this special nail brush, it really helps you get underneath your nails clean. All right, I think I got 95% of the stuff out. Looking good to me. Go ahead and do final rinse here. So as you can see, my hands are totally clean now. And if you're wondering, John, where do you get that special little brush? Well, I have good news. This is probably available at a store near you. So what we're gonna do next is actually go to that store and to reveal what it is and actually how inexpensive this little brush is. So if you're wondering where to get those nail and hand brushes, it's as easy as your local Sears store. So we're outside Sears now and we're gonna head inside and I'm gonna show you guys those special brushes and also actually some other cool clearance items that may help you guys as a gardener. So let's head inside. Now we're inside Sears and we're gonna check out and find this brush. Now you may notice we're actually in the automotive section. So got all these cool air tools here, but let's see if we could find that cool nail brush that I used. Oh yeah, check it out amongst all the different automotive tools. Hearing a lone peg on the bottom. Here it is, hand brush two-sided. And this is it right here, the Epco hand and nail brush. It says removes dirt and grime, heavy duty two-sided comfort grip design for mechanics or technicians, but I'd say it's excellent for gardeners. So on this side, once again, got the bristles, backside you got the nails. This thing kicks butt, part number 5555. You can check on sears.com and just type in nail brush and it should come up. You could pick it up in your local store. And this is the bargain price, $1.99. Keep your hands clean. Besides keeping your hands clean and brushing them, I highly encourage you guys to use some gloves sometimes. Sometimes I like to have my hands in the soil, but sometimes I like to protect my hands depending on what I'm doing, like if I'm working with nasty compost. So right here, they got some clearance gloves on sale today, so I thought I'd share with you guys for you women out there or guys with small hands like me. Wait, no, I mean I have large hands. They got these cool Carhartt gloves, both women's sizes and men's sizes here. And
I'm going to go ahead and get these guys. These are nice gloves, $2.47 on clearance. These are nice, material with total like rubber protection. So these are going to be really grippy, give you some good dexterity, and excellent to protect your hands in the garden. Let's see, they have extra small, medium, large, and extra large. And right now they only have the small medium in stock, and they only have two left. So I'm buying them both. While at Sears, I always like to check out for any clearance deals that I could share with you guys, and actually some things for me. And I found one today, so let me show you guys that before I leave Sears. Here's a deal today on the some gardening stuff, man. Check it out. It's the Evolve 5-piece garden tool set. Has two little trowels, a cultivator, kneeling pad, and a little bag. Nice and cute there. And usually these tools are actually can be cheaply made. You know, I bought a lot of plastic ones, a lot of ones at the dollar store. They're broke, but this is the Craftsman Evolve brand. Has a 5-year warranty. And the amazing thing is the price. Check it out. Right now it's on reduced for $4.47. I think they originally had these guys for Christmas, like maybe around $20, but $4.47. Tool trials and some stuff. Definitely a good deal. Want to check Sears' website for the item number 64935 or call your local store. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode learning more about how to keep your nails and your hands clean here at Sears, and also some other good clearance deals that I'm stocking up on today. So you may also want to check your local Sears store for them as well. Once again, my name is John Kohler with growingyourgreens.com. We'll see you next time. And remember, keep on growing.